What's up, you guys? It's the next morning, and say hi, Mason. Mason, did you have a fun birthday? Oh. Did you have a fun birthday yesterday?
Yeah, but it's still not my birthday.
It's not his birthday today, but it's his birthday week technically.
But no. I'm 5, but this is still bigger than me. Yeah. Right? Because she's 12.
Yeah. And then I'm turning 13 next year.
And then you're gonna be.
Uh-huh.
What are you gonna be?
What?
Will you turn 13?
I'm a teenager?
Yeah. A teenager. I didn't know you was gonna
say. So I got my bathing suit.
I like the
shorts. Thank you. And then like Mason got his swimsuit, his swim trunks. And he's playing this game. I know, he's playing this game. And I'm watching it. Anyways, so we're getting ready to go to the pool. My mom's in the shower.
Dang it!
I had a good sleep yesterday.
No, I'm playing Fortnite game.
I had a good sleep yesterday.
I'm gonna play.
I'm still kind of tired, to be honest.
Don't do it.
But I'm more awake. And my hair, honestly, doesn't look that bad.
Don't kill me.
My hair, I thought it was gonna look so bad after the water, but it actually isn't that bad. And the thing is that when I go in the water with my hair, if it sticks to me, it like pulls my hair back. So it's like really heavy and I have to wring it out because it gets really, really heavy. So, yeah. I'm itching because, I don't know, I think I'm nervous or something. I don't know. But I need to go put on some deodorant. And then today, my mom has to come up with six questions or something like that because I'm gonna do a challenge with her that I've been.
Dang it, drag it!
Mason, mommy said stop saying that. That I've been waiting to do. Stop saying dang it. That I've been waiting to do for a while now. So just don't say. So I'm gonna do it today. Well, we might do it today. Hopefully, we do. I don't want to put no mousse in my hair. Oh, that's a look. If you see these knees and these feet, I am asking. I don't really want to put it on my face, but I do because my face is really dry and I feel it. I'm just going to like spread it out. Like that. That's why mom says stop playing on it. And let it charge.
That's I'm all. On it because it was open.
Hey. Oh, yeah, that's not a long thing. That's not a lot. Okay, so now. Yeah.
Toys.
Yes?
One more toy.
Yes?
One more toy.
Okay. Okay.
One more toy there. Is it?
I don't know.
I put them up.
Later.
Okay. All right. See you guys after. Mason. Mom, I'm getting Mason. I got Mason, Mom.
We have to walk.
Alright, I'm about to go.
You guys, so this ends this vlog. I've posted some content, but it's just, you know, us doing our thing. It was just, yeah, but tomorrow's vlog is definitely gonna not be this long. I don't know if this is too long, but this video is long, but tomorrow's video is definitely not gonna be that long. As soon as we leave this place, we're going to be done with it, only because we want to, you know, do what we need to do when we get home, you know what I mean? So, just normal stuff. And so, yeah. So, if we, you know, my mom might do a challenge today, so that's obviously a separate video. But if we don't, then we'll do it a different day. So, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and you'll see me in the next vloggy vlog.
I don't wanna run from a bullet. Gotta leave my candlelight burning. If it goes out, I would lose it.